Hello everybody, today's topic for class 11th science English medium for physics subject is gravitation, and in gravitation we will study about orbital speed of a satellite. Okay, so we have to find the expression for orbital speed of a satellite. First of all, what is a satellite? Okay, so satellite is a celestial body which revolves around a planet. Okay, so we have only one natural satellite. Okay, that is Moon. So we have to derive, today we have to derive the expression for orbital speed of a satellite. Okay, so consider a satellite of mass small m which is revolving around the Earth in circular orbit. Okay, so it is placed at a height h from the surface of Earth. Okay, so the radius of Earth is R and the mass of Earth is capital M. Okay, let the orbital speed of this satellite of mass small m be V0. Okay, it is moving in a circular orbit. So, since it is revolving around the Earth in circular orbit, first it requires the necessary centripetal force for its circular motion. Secondly, a force will be, gravitational force will be acting between Earth and this satellite. So, the gravitational force, okay, you can find the gravitational force acting between these two with the help of Newton's law of gravitation. So the force acting between these two bodies, that is Earth and this satellite, will be given by formula F equals to capital G and the capital M, that is mass of Earth, and small m, that is mass of the satellite, and upon r square, small r square, that is distance of this satellite from the center of Earth. Okay, so that is small r will be equals to r plus h. So that is the distance of this satellite from center of Earth. So this is the formula for the gravitational force acting between the Earth and this satellite orbiting the Earth. Now let V0 be the orbital speed of this satellite. So since this satellite is revolving in a circular orbit, and you know that if a body is moving in a circular orbit, okay, for a body is having a circular motion, a necessary centripetal force is required for that object to maintain its circular motion. So the centripetal force will be equals to mass of the satellite, the speed of satellite, that is V0, orbital speed of satellite, so mv0 square upon r. This is the necessary centripetal force. Okay, so here this gravitational force between the Earth and the satellite is providing the necessary centripetal force for this satellite to revolve in a circular orbit. So these two forces will be equal. So m V0 square upon R equals to G capital M small m upon R square. Why we equate these two equations? I told you that this centripetal force, the centripetal force required by the satellite to maintain its circular orbit is provided by the force of attraction, that is gravitational force acting between the Earth and the satellite. Okay, so on equating this new equation, we get, so R and R get cancelled, so M and M will also get cancelled, so we get V0 square equals to Gm upon R. Okay, that is V0 equals to root Gm upon R. Okay, here small r is equals to capital R plus H. Okay, small r is equals to capital R plus H. Small, what is small r? That is the distance of this satellite from the center of Earth. So it will be equal to the sum of radius and the height h. So small r will be equals to capital R plus H. Okay, so we substitute the value, we get this is Gm upon R plus H. Okay, so this is the formula for orbital speed of a satellite revolving Earth, where capital G is gravitational constant, capital M is mass of Earth, R is radius of Earth, and H is height of the satellite. Okay, so we know that small g equals to Gm upon R square. Okay, this is the value. So Gr square will be equals to Gm. So here in this formula, in place of capital Gm, we can substitute Gr square. So we get V0 equals to in root, in place of Gm, we can write Gr square upon R plus H. Okay. If the satellite is very close to Earth, okay, it is, if the satellite is revolving very close to Earth, in that case, we will take H as 0. Okay, we will take H as 0. So we get U0 equals to G R square upon R, and R and R will get cancelled. V0 equals to root Gr. Okay. This is the formula for the orbital speed of a satellite revolving very close to the Earth's surface. And this is the expression, normal expression for orbital velocity. From this expression, it is clear that if the orbital velocity of the satellite is independent of the mass of the satellite small m. This small m is the mass of the satellite. So the orbital velocity of any satellite revolving the Earth is independent of the mass of the satellite. Okay. So these are the two expressions for orbital velocity of a satellite revolving around the Earth. Thank you.